What's good, man? It's your boy Zo White. You already know what it is. It ain't right if it ain't Zo White, man. We get into another reaction video. A lot of y'all probably don't know who my boy Marcus Camby is, but he was a beast in the paint. I'm about to put y'all on. Get with it. This is Marcus Camby, man. We're gonna react to his crazy. We're gonna react to his highlights. So let's get into it. Rejected. This time, he was one of the dominants in the game. That boy was black. He was really black and anything coming. That's what I really know him for, black. I don't know if you remember the basketball games. The icon next to the feet as that player's attribute before all the new 2K stuff, but Marcus Camby had a glove by his feet because he was a blocker.
That allows Allen Houston to come down the lane. Allen Houston had two guys.
People really sleep on Marcus Camby, you know. For those that do know him, that's respect. When he sent this stuff, he really sent it. It wasn't a soft dart either.
Advantage with just about 2 minutes to go. Houston
against Jackson takes it, leaves it for Camby, puts it through. Oh, shoot. Oh, fuck. I don't know what that is. Man, you already know what it is, man. That was a Marcus Camby reaction video. If y'all liked that video, smash the like button, subscribe to the video, man. Until next time, you already know what it is. Peace.